How you doing tonight, bro?
I'm good, homie.
And did you know that George Washington has a pair of books that are 221 years old? Okay, overdue? What do you think they should do about that?
All right, Coolio. Goodbye.
No answer.
Yo, dog, gangster's paradise, homie. I gotta ask you. Who do you think, Tupac or Notorious B.I.G.? What do you think they're doing in gangster's paradise right now, bro?
They ain't fucking with you.
Hey, that's true. That's true, huh?
They're probably making you something to eat.
Nah, they're probably chilling, man. They're probably hanging out.
All right, man. Hey, man. Stay up, Coolio.
Gotta go, man. Coolio, I'll buy you a drink at the next pub if you take a picture with me.
Did you guys see any of the fights at all, man?
No, I didn't.
What a shame. You would have had some fun.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Who was the craziest?
Well, Tina Tequila, for being small, she was beating some ass. I know she won her match. You know, she was pretty good. Yeah, she's up there. And, you know, Amy Fisher, I guess the Octomom beat her, you know?
Yeah.
And I came here to see my friend Joey Buttafuoco. That's who I came to see. Unfortunately, you know, he didn't win, but it's all good, you know?
So Joey's your boy, right?
My longtime friend, personal friend, and his wife, Ivanka.
So he fought that guy. Who was Amy Fisher's
husband? Yeah, that's right.
Who won this one?
Amy Fisher's husband, dude. Yeah, you know, so. But that's all good. You know, it's all right, man, because win or lose, dude, I still have to, you know, go for who I'm going for.
Yeah. You know they went at it before, though.
Yeah, that's right. I did. I saw the tabloids.
Yeah, what you think about that?
Yeah, like everything else, you know, I just read it and, like, you know, roll my eyes, you know. My husband should know I'm always buying this crap, you know.
So why do you think Buttafuoco lost? He was too old or what?
You know, he's maybe needed to be in a little shaper. You know, the other guy, you know, he was older, but he was in shape, you know. It looks like he was really getting ready for the real deal.
He got his Rocky on, huh?
Yeah. I'm going to go in there. I'm going to have to be on that. I already told my honey, I'm going to get on there. And I don't know who they're going to put me against. Probably some big ass Samoan and shit, you know. But I don't care.
Amazon Ashley.
What about the lady from Dog the Bounty Hunter? His wife? And
you know what? I get bumped with her all the time. They always say, great. "Oh Beth, oh my God, I'm glad I'm seeing you here at 7-Eleven." I said, "Wrong show." This is Repo, not Beth the Bounty. You know, I get confused with her a lot.
Yeah.
You know, and I don't know where's the you know. I mean, do you see any resemblance between me and her?
Not at all.
I don't know.
Nah, I think it's just the reality shows. They get them confused in the
head. Is that what it is? Yeah. Maybe if I put my foot in her boots, maybe I'd be making more money.
Or in her ass.
It's all good. It's all good, though. It's all good.
Hey, well, thank you for your time.
No problem, man. Thank you, man. You guys have a nice evening and get some more 411, dude. Take it easy, man.
Ron, how you doing, man? How are you tonight? Ron, I have a quick question for you. It's holiday season. What is your favorite holiday to celebrate?
Hanukkah.
Hanukkah? Do you celebrate with a bang?
I know the whole history of it.
Alright, have a good
one. All Jewish holidays are the same. Somebody hated the Jews. They got into a war. The Jews won, they ate. That's it.
Alright, Mr. Ron.
Happy Jewish holiday.
Have a good night.